Hey, my name is Erin Margaret Wilson. I'm an admin for the Orphan Black Clone Club group on Facebook. Natalie, Sammy, Ashley, Helena, how cool is that? And Keith Dale.
Admins of Orphan Black Clone Club. What was like working with Mr. Keith?
Man, what can I say about Keith? Oh, Keith Dale. I thought you meant the other Keith.
Okay, Keith is an admin. Well, to say he rules this place with an iron fist is an understatement. I mean, he makes North Korea look like bloody Disney World or some shit.
Well, lucky for us, Keith Dale's leaving.
Thing about Keith, he didn't really take much seriously, and it was frustrating. Yeah.
I have said from the beginning, he sucks.
Keith, yeah, he, look, good guy, but, yeah, the dog photos, too much, all the time.
Too many pictures of his pug dogs. For my liking, at least. I'm a cat person, I don't know.
That's what his profile picture looks like majority of the time. Like, it's of that dog. It's so weird. Like, what is that?
A lot of the time, you know, we come online and we'd be in the group chat, you know, in our admin chat, and someone would have come up with this really fun thing that we could do, and
you know, he liked to take credit for a lot of things that happened in the group, and
all of a sudden, you know, Keith would be doing it, and he'd just take control, and he'd post all the fun stuff, he'd do all the fun stuff, and
you know, a lot of times it was either somebody else's idea, or, you know, it was a group effort, but he'll, like, go ahead and post stuff in the group, and it was like, whoa, dude, okay, what?
All of us were kind of going, well, can't we do some of the fun stuff? Can't we be involved? And he'd kind of go, and, yeah, you know, and you'd say, man, this is not fair, give us some of the fun stuff to do, and he'd just go, oh, piss off, lol.
Keith's problem, my sixth problem.
Like, there was this one time we had to do this, like, ritual salute, which I won't even go into because I'm still processing that with my therapist, and we're making progress.
Now, I can't say the F-bomb or the C-word, but what I can say is he's a dickwad. He's a piece of shite. He's a poopy head. He's duty brains. And balls. I can say balls. It's not the pin post. I can say balls.
Keith Dale, he really sort of pisses us off a lot. He posts all sorts of inappropriate stuff, and he's like, I'm an admin, I can post whatever I want. And then, you know, he just laughs about it, and it's like, man, you really can't do that. He just takes it too far.
But he's like a ginger Kim Jong-il, you know? And don't even get me started with the gingers, because I just don't trust them.
And the ego. Like, he made us superheroes. Like, what is... No. Like, we're just admins on a Facebook group for a show. Like, it's not that deep.
Then there's all the times that, you know, we're trying to have a serious discussion, about, you know, current events or world politics, or, yeah, and we're having this really serious, in-depth, you know, debate or discussion, and Keith just comes in and he's like, lol's cat, and you're like, what the f*** are you talking about, man, what is this, go away, and he's like, lololololololo, and you're like, oh my god, and he does it all the time, but that's Keith, you know.
Oh, look at me, you know, I can make memes and use Photoshop and stuff like this. Like, dude, we all have talents. You don't have to show off, is what I'm saying. He didn't have to show off. There, I said it. He's a show off.
Anyway, thank God he's leaving. Never cared for him.
Good riddance, Mr. Keith.
We still love him. It's Keith. He's a good guy. He's sort of integral. We can't get rid of him. We're kind of stuck with him. He's okay. Keith, Dale has been with us as an admin, you know, in an admin capacity. Not since the very start, but for the majority of the time that we've been adminning this group.
Hey Keith, so just wanted to say a thank you for being an awesome guy for the last year or so that you've been an admin. And for everything that you've done, not just for us, but for the group and for everyone who's been a part of it at any point in that time.
Keith was an amazing admin, you know. If it wasn't for him, I probably wouldn't have been an admin myself, you know. When Keith, Sammy, and Nat was looking for a fourth member of the team, you know, it was Keith who threw my name into the hat. And I love being an admin for this group, so I truly appreciate it.
There are so many things I can say about you. There isn't enough time to tell everyone all the amazing things that you do and have done.
And he's been invaluable. Invaluable. The group would not be what it is today without his leadership, his guidance, and you know, his conflict resolution, his discussions, his thoughts, all the input that he's had with all the admin discussions and decisions and everything that we've made to keep the group running and also to advance the group and really to, you know, make it what it is today, make it a community. And, you know, the Clone Club on Facebook.
But for anyone who doesn't know Keith so well, if he's only joined recently, he's done memes for us, he's done pictures, graphics, all sorts of things. And he contributes so much in support and ideas and just generally being around and being awesome. We're going to miss you so much, but we're really happy that you're going to stay around. And obviously, you know, the door is always open if you do want to come back, if you ever get tempted to.
He worked really hard, you know, in this group, you know, to make it more, you know, make it fun and, you know, a safe place, you know, people who just talk about, you know, a show that they love and everything, you know, and he put a lot of effort into this group and his contributions as well, you know.
And without Keith, that wouldn't be what it is. He's really done so much for this group.
Hey Keith, I'm gonna miss you.
Oh yeah, mean it.
You know, it was pretty much Keith and I who started Spoiler Lounge, and you know, it was right before season two. It was around the beginning of season two, and we wanted to find a way. We was on the same wavelength, you know, how do we talk about the show without spoiling? You know, so we did Spoiler Lounge, and it blew up into like this thing, and. It's crazy to see how big that's going. It was all Keith started it off, you know, and I, you know, backed him up. We didn't really know each other at the time, so it was crazy.
Obviously, we're losing him today. We're really not happy about it. I'm really not happy about it. I'll miss Keith very, very, very much. Very much. Obviously, he'll still be, you know, he'll still be around. He won't be around in the official capacity anymore, so his presence won't be so, oh no, that Keith. It'll just be, oh, that Keith guy that, you know, was once an admin.
He put a lot of effort into this group, you know. His contributions, you know, were amazing. And we were a great team. We all were. And we had this chemistry. And oh my gosh, this is getting so real now. You know, when I came on to the admin team, I was pretty much, you know, the baby of the group, you know, because I was the youngest and the newest. So, you know, I kind of, the admin team kind of developed like this family bond and everything, and I somehow got this older, you know, ginger big brother. Now, it's, I got a ginger, older ginger brother now.
Sexy ginger.
I don't really know what else to say. You are a great friend of mine as well, and you've been really supportive. When times have been hard and life's got a bit crazy, you've always been around if I needed to chat, and supported us all when we've had our crazy moments, and not been able to be around as much, and I know that that's been really appreciated, certainly by me.
Can you stay for us? For the kids. Stay for the kids. That, I don't know what that means, but it always seems to work. Stay for the kids.
Even though you're still going to be in the group, I'm truly going to miss you, Keith, for, you know, things that go on behind the scenes. I really am. And it's, oh my gosh. Like, it's really real now. You're really leaving.
But yeah, I just want to say, like, thank you so much to Keith for everything that you've done, man. Love you very much. Yeah.
So, I think I'll leave it there. There isn't really much else to say, but yeah, sayonara.
He is funny, man.